today we are doing the
Bean Beasel Challenge.
So we already have our jelly beans here.
The bean beans.
Yeah, whatever they're called. Here. And so Poppy's going to go first and she's going to pick one out and see if it tastes nice or not.
Yeah.
You have to shut your eyes, by the way. Bite it. Nice or not? Did you get juicy pear or boogers? Or what? Because there's four greens.
Yeah, juicy pear.
Juicy pear?
I like it. I think it might be boogers.
Okay, my turn. I like it. Okay, I got this white one here.
Ew. Where's the packet?
Your turn.
No. Oh, there's a black one. It's dog food, canned dog food, or
I don't know.
Or chocolate pudding.
No, I think that's the brown one.
Oh.
Put it in front. I think mine.
Licorice.
I think mine was bar.
I think mine was licorice. I like it.
My turn.
Who's mine?
Oh, I think it's either
licorice or something.
No, it's brown pudding or canned dog food, I think.
Chocolate pudding. I got licorice. What did you get?
Canned dog food. I think I'm good. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to get a drink in a minute.
This is my turn.
No.
Ew, I didn't know what that was.
I think the first one of mine as well.
How about stuff in my teeth?
Dog food, actually.
Yeah, you have to pick it.
Pick it. Dog food or chocolate pudding? Dog food again. Don't do it. No, don't bite it. Put it back.
Bye.
Okay, and that was the end. We've still got a few more, but we're gonna finish up there. Bye.